What's your opinion on all these girls doing OnlyFans and stuff like that?
Daddy issues, lack of father figures, lack of no religion. For me, it's prostitution. I don't know, bro. It's become so common, people don't even bat an eyelid.